And now, your First Warning Weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Roger Griswold.
It's a warm and muggy night out there with some pop-up showers and thunderstorms across the area. You may or may not get one where you are. It won't last all that long, but boy, you could get a real soaking. Much of that activity dies down after sunset, and then we're fairly quiet overnight before the next cluster arrives in the mountains just about daybreak tomorrow. Now, there is some cooler air in our forecast. It won't arrive until during the day on Wednesday. Out ahead of it, we're likely to deal with more heat and humidity during the day on Tuesday and some pop-up showers and perhaps even thunderstorms here by this time tomorrow afternoon into the evening hours. In the 80s in Portland tomorrow, near 90 in Freiburg, but it's going to feel a lot warmer because of the humidity. That's just going to be just as high as it was this afternoon. Cooling down, you'll notice a drop in the humidity on Wednesday, significantly cooler and drier air Thursday, Friday into the weekend.